This is how it is every day with Baxter. He drinks fresh water from a running tap, so I have to be around to turn on the tap water. Then I have to pull barbecue chicken meat with my own hands and serve it on a plate, which is part of a 3-course meal. Soft food, hard food kibble, and the chicken goes right there next to them. And after a meal, every meal, it's cuddle time. It's like this several times a day. I can't go anywhere else. No vacation. I'm his servant. He's my master.